Hi, I'm Chris Knoll. Thank you for tuning in to another web update. Today we can expect another hot day for those of us in the valley. We're going to have temperatures in the upper 90s, even reaching triple digits in Grand Junction and Delta. We can expect to have haze up in the north from Grand Junction, extending all the way even to Aspen today. There will be some smoke in the early day hours. However, as we start approaching the afternoon times, there's chances for some thunderstorms to develop down south, as well as behind me eastward towards the divide. These storms are only really likely to be adding increase to our wind gusts and wind speeds, which will help clear out the smoke to the regions to our south. They're not very likely to add some measurable rainfall. However, these storms will be a consistent thing for the next few days as we're getting a gradual increase of moisture into our area, which will bring higher storm chances later into the week, but these storms will be favoring higher elevations. A quick recap again. Today, we can expect to have another smoky day up towards the north. Chances for some storms to the south. Overall, though, it's going to be very hot with temperatures in the upper 90s to triple digits.